Hold on, wait a moment. I got this big gun on my shoulder. It takes a moment, all right?
The skull like on one of these things or something.
We tracked the heretic leader to this part of the station. Clear that landing zone and get inside.
Quirky. But that was it. Complete the Arbiter. Beat the part time. Of course. I beat it without dying a normal or harder. Yay, I'm cute.
What is it? That stench. I've smelled it before.
It's me. I'm literally burnt flesh. Sorry, I'm smelly. Well, we missed the terminal, so I guess we're not learning any more about that. Give me a moment. The hell's all this?
What's all this, then? Quarter blowing me, mate. What you doing in pockets?
Oh, now we have to escape the inf- I haven't even done anything. So do the flood rely on side, or is my cloaking device useless? I don't think I want to know the answer. How did the flood get here?
Hold your fire. Hold your fire.
I wondered who the prophets would send to silence me. An arbiter. Unflattered.
He's using a holodrome. He must be close. Come out so we may kill you.
I just think it's funny. All right?
Rider! Stand firm. The flood is upon us.
I see grenades on the ground, so it'll explode. Great.
For you, this was made. You heretic fools, what have they done?
Go up. I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive.
You're nuts. This is a sentinel laser, right? Sentinel beam!
A righteous
does shark bait is Duke? Question of the week. It's iFlux. Now everyone got to see my chivos. Do you know what it feels like loving someone that's in a rush to throw you away?
Thank you.
Really making the set piece last, huh? Just really making the set piece last. Oh!
Your actions do not make sense. Proper protocol for a flood outbreak is to establish immediate infection reporting. Communications must be maintained with all local forces in order to track any spread of the parasite.
There are no local forces, Oracle. For now, all you have is me.
Oracle, what are you going to do with this?
I tracked multiple ships in orbit, including some remaining human presence. In light of the danger posed by the flood, surely you can set aside this disagreement with the humans.
No! Anything still alive in orbit is our enemy. The humans have very good cause to kill us on sight. And the knowledge you've shared with me casts doubt on the entire purpose of our covenant. If any of our ships remain above us, they are not the help you seek.
But why would they not provide assistance? Because of this talk of prophecies and journeys? I learned a small amount about your covenant before that reclaimer blew up my installation. But my understanding is incomplete. The AI I encountered on board one of your ships was less than forthcoming.
What you need to know, Oracle, is that thousands of years ago, at the founding of our great covenant, a bargain was struck between the prophets and the elites. A bargain which I fear will be the end of us.
These terminals hold way more lore than I thought they were going to, and I kind of hate it. Gotta hand it to him. This thing works really well for what it does. Well, I guess if all you need taken care of is flesh searing, that should be easy enough to do, right? I've noticed a large uptick in levels that are just... The Guardians killed me? Huh. I don't want to go forwards, all right? That's my problem. I'm looking around going,
save me from the storm, but you will be consumed.
Robert, where is he? Stinking flood bait boxed himself in tight. We'll never break through this.
But we shall force him out.
How?
The cable. I'm going to cut it.
Get everyone back to the ship. Warriors, return to the landing zone. The Arbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic.
This sounds like a really bad... plan on a good day. Like, why don't you pick up this gun, dude? It's great. This, like, old style, man. This is what it feels like. This is what it is. This looks great. Someone had fun with this elevator. It's all red here, right? Yeah, I think I got it. I have two finkies and a thumb. This was a great idea. So what's the plan once I cut the cable? This was a great idea. This can only work out in my favor. Oh, the elevator wasn't there? But that's just mean.
The heretic leader is on the move. Do not let him escape. We'll stay with you as long as we can. chance.
La la la, down the elevator we go. Jesus, this would take longer than I thought. The second he leaves, he's gonna get shot out by the air current, you know? That's how flight works.
What lunacy! They'll never escape this mouthful and abandon it. Wait, the hangar. There was a Seraph fighter inside. Robert, do you know what to do?
Master Chief, could you not share your clips? How he crouches in. What does this place even do? How long do we have until this thing hits the ground again? Is there a ground? I don't know if this thing is like in a gas giant or what, like Bespin. Please don't tell me this game is dumb deathmatch boss fights or anything.
Turn, heretic. Arbiter, I would rather die by your hand than let the prophets lead me to slaughter.
Who has taught you these lies?
Guilty Spark! The baby boy!
The Oracle.
Hello! I am 343 Guilty Spark. I am the monitor of Installation 04.
Jeez, he looks great!
Ask the Oracle about Halo. How they would sacrifice us all for...
Splendid! I would be happy to assist you.
The Oracle's very confused as to why this is happening. I thought you wanted me to ask questions.
The elites are blind, Arbiter. But I will make them see.
That's a parlor trick, not a thing. Are you kidding me?
Come out, Arbiter! Let's end this!
So, the way this works is he gets... I'm already not liking this. What a clown.
I had no choice, Holy Oracle. This heretic imperiled the Great Journey.
Oracle, Great Journey? Why do you fiddlers insist on this?
That is the Oracle.
So it is. Come, we are leaving this system.
Oh, I didn't get the part-time this time. Oh, I'm such a weenie. Oh, well. That was that for today. That went on way longer than I expected to. That's the risk with one more leveling. I wag my finger at myself. You big dummy. Eat banana bread. Who goddamn cares? Did they teleport buildings with them?
Report!
Both engine cores have spun to zero. Both engine cores have spun to zero. We're drifting. Archer pods are cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That is another halo.
Say what?
I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale.
I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematic,
topography, whatever. I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard draw. Secure a landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in five.
Hang on to your helmet.
Why is there an atmosphere that high up?
Mind the bump.
Is that supposed to happen? Yes.
I guess so.
Thank you. We'll do that next time. Oh, you're actually starting me with this. You guys are nuts.